Hey guys,
welcome up. Welcome to today's workout. We're gonna go ahead and jump in with our warm-ups, so let's jump right into it. Let's go ahead and start down on our hands and knees. We wanna make sure that our hands are directly under the shoulders, knees are under the hips. We're gonna start off with an easy peasy cat and cow stretch. Just push in the middle of the back up as you exhale. Arch the back straight ahead as you inhale. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. You're just going to be here for a few. Inhale. And exhale. Good. Inhale. And exhale. Go ahead and give you one more here. Inhale. And exhale. Good. Let's return our spine to neutral. And let's go ahead and drop the hip to the floor. And lift up through the chest. Looking up at the ceiling as you do. Good, get that nice arch, feel that stretch through your torso. And we're gonna push back into a child pose. Press your hips back, pressing your armpits toward the floor. Excellent. Good, let's curl the spine, roll it back up and over, back into that seal. Stretch. Good, and then one last time, let's push back into that child pose. Good. All right, now we're gonna press back up and we're gonna go belly down and extend both arms out. Once you take your right foot, reach back, touch the left side of your body, left foot touches the right side. And we're just gonna switch back and forth here, alternating sides, tapping each side as we do. Boom, give one more, boom, good. And let's back up to the hands and knees. Let's flip it over. Good. Now, we're gonna bring both hands behind you. Try to get your fingertips to touch, if you can. Get them really nice and close together. Good, open up the chest, pull the shoulders back. Lift up nice and tall through the spine. And then let's inch the hip forward until you start to feel that stretch through your chest, through your shoulders, and you're gonna feel this through your biceps. Don't go so far to where it's causing a lot of pressure on the biceps. Don't want it to be excruciating. Now open your heels a little bit wider than shoulders. And let's rotate one heel or one knee in, and then rotate the other one in. So we're just gonna swivel through the hips as we're stretching through the biceps and through the shoulders. Give me one more on each side here. And here, good. And let's peel up. Probably wanna shake out your arms a little bit. That really gets into the biceps. Excellent, and we're gonna go right into a straddle. So let's open up the legs as wide as you can. Good, just think of dropping the elbows right down the front here. Good, think of the back of the knees pressing toward the floor. You're reaching your chest forward. Get in that nice stretch through.
Go side, side.
Let's reach over, grab the left foot, and think chest to the knee. Good. Reach over, other side. Think chest to the knee. Excellent. And let's bring the legs together in front of you. Reach forward, grab your toes. Good, good, good. And then with the soles of the feet together, pull the heels in to the groin, and we're gonna pull the knees down using the muscles in our thighs. Send them nice and tall through the spine. Excellent. Good. Let's flip back over to the hands and knees. And let's take our right hand behind the head, and we're gonna go internal into external rotation. Five times. It's two. Five. Great, let's switch sides. Same thing, other side. And one, two, and three, and four. One more time is five. Great. And let's tuck the toes and press into a down dog position. Push those hips up. Push your chest down towards your feet. Try to get both heels to the floor if you can. Good. change my position here. Walk your hands back towards your feet. And we're going to stay in this pancake position. We're pressing the knees back so the legs stay nice and straight.
Good.
And just take your right hand and tap your left foot. Left hand taps the right foot. Just a little pendulum swing back and forth.
Good.
And then let the torso go ahead and fall right down the middle. We're going to walk the feet in now. Good. And just straighten both legs as much as you can here. And then drop into the squat. Good. And again, straighten both legs. Drop back into that squat. And straighten both legs. Good. And drop back into that squat. And now push the knees out with your elbows. Breathe. Grab your right ankle with your left arm and reach your right arm up to the sky. Really get that twist through the torso. Keep the heels down as best as you can. Switch sides. And one last time, straighten both legs and then a slight bend to the knee, and we're gonna roll up one vertebrae at a time. And you know what happens here. We do some shoulder rolls. We go up, back, down, and forward.
Good.
And so today we're going to do some EMOM to start. Switch direction here. That's every minute on the minute. We're going to have three exercises that we'll be alternating through for three rounds, nine sets. Put your hands on your hips, chin to your chest, and roll the neck around. Then we're going to go into a complex. And that's going to be a single arm, single dumbbell complex. Switch direction here. And that's going to be for three rounds, however long that takes us. And whatever time we have left over, we're gonna do some interval training. So let's get into some jumping jacks. So three different styles that we're gonna be working through, all strength oriented. Good. Extend both arms out in front of your chest. Give me those seal jacks. Good. Pump the knees, little swing of the arms here. We're at an easy pace for five, four, three, get those knees up in front, two, one. And then pick that pace up, pick it up, pick it up. Keep it going for five, four, three, two, one, and time. All right, so first set, or first round, like I said, we're gonna do EMOM, every minute on the minute. I'm gonna go over four exercises. The second exercise is gonna be a two-parter. And then you'll have a minute to complete the reps of the exercises with the remainder of the minute to rest. You guys know the drill. So, first exercise is gonna be a side lunge. So we step out to the side, and when I do, I push my butt back. And then once I'm out to the side, I'm gonna do a little row, and then push back to the start position. Simple, easy. That's gonna be eight reps on both legs. Second exercise, with two dumbbells, we're gonna lie back. And I want you to put the dumbbells together so it's a close grip position. And then lift up the hips, and we're gonna do close grip, activating the triceps. Close grip dumbbell press. We're gonna go 10 reps there. And then this is the two-parter exercise. After those 10, we're gonna press them out, driving the elbows to the floor. Make sure the elbows go past the 90-degree angle. And we're gonna go 10 reps there. So, 10 reps close grip, and then 10 reps with our dumbbell fly. And then lastly, we're gonna attack our obliques, our core. We're gonna do some kneeling wood choppers. Good, nice and long with the arms. If you're using lightweight, you can keep a dumbbell close to you if you're using a heavier weight. And this is going to be 10 on each side. That's what we're doing. We're gonna go through those four exercises for three rounds, runaway dumbbell. And you just work along with me and everything's gonna be great, all right? So dumbbells up, let's do this. Get my EMOM timer set up. So we're gonna start with that side lunge and row. Grab your dumbbell, we go in three, two, one. Right arm loaded, step out to the left, step out, pull, one, push back. Two, push back, that's right. Three, push off. Think of pulling the dumbbell back toward the hip. Push back, four, we're going eight here. And five, pushing your butt back, nice flat back here. That six, that tail leg stays nice and straight. Good, that's seven. We go one more, boom, and that's eight. Let's go to the other side. Step it out, pull, and push. That's one. Two, we're going eight. That's three. Feel your glutes working here. Four, ooh, we gotta get on with it. We got 15 seconds left. Five, that's six, two more. 10 seconds, that's seven, push off. Last one, that's eight. Let's get down to the floor because we go. Three, two, one, close grip. Chest press right here. We're going for 10. One, get that squeeze on the triceps. Two, try to stay at my pace here. Three, don't rush through it. Four, and make sure, like I said, you're squeezing those triceps. Five, press through the heels, engage the glutes. Six, seven, we're going 10 here. Eight, and nine, good. 10, and now open them up. Make sure that the arms, now the hands that is, the dumbbells, get out past the elbows. So the elbows are past that 90 degree angle. Working flies, stretching through the chest. That's five, six, keep those glutes engaged. Seven, we're going 10 here. Eight, 10 seconds. Nine, and 10. Beautiful. Woo. Right knee down. Grab your dumbbell, load it up at the right side of the hip. Cut across the body. Two, we're going 10 here. Three, like you're gonna throw it behind you. Four, I got a lighter dumbbell, so I'm gonna extend the arms. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, we switch legs. Same thing, other side, go. One, let your eye line follow the dumbbell. Four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, and 10. All right, that was one down. We got two more to do. We got 15 seconds. We're back to that side lunge and row. Right arm loaded, left leg is working. We got five, four, three. Step it out, push your butt back, row. Push off, one, come on. And push off, two. And push, three. Four, good. Five, six, we go eight here, seven, good, and that's eight. Let's switch sides, right to it, let's go, here, push off, one, two, come on, three, four, five, yep, six, good. That's seven, give me this last one. Eight, and we got about 5 seconds. Let's get down to the floor. Let's do it. Close grip chest press. Activate those triceps. And one, two, three, four, five. Keep those glutes engaged, six. After the side lunges, seven, you should really feel them. Eight, nine, 10, into those flies. One, two, three, come on. Four, yep. Five, six, seven, keep it going. Eight, get that stretch through the chest. Nine, and sha. 10. Awesome. Good. All right, at least it's about 10 seconds here. Let's get ready for our wood chop. Kneeling. Three, two, one. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Notice how my eye line follows the dumbbell. Five, six, seven. We're going 10 here. Eight, nine, and 10. Switch sides, right to it, go. One, two, three, four, five, come on, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. If you were keeping on my pace, you got a 20 second break. I think it's about time for a little sip of water. And we got one more of each of these, and then we move into our complex. All right, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right to it. Push off, 1, 2, 3, yeah. 4, 5, good. 6, good, one more right here. Let's switch sides, right to it, 3, 2, 1, go. Push off, 1, 2, come on. 3, 4, we're going 8. 5, push the floor away. 6, yeah. 7, one more right here. And 8. Here we go, right to it. Let's go. Close grip. 1, 2, breathe into it. 3, 4, 5, 6. Try not to overreach through the hips. 7, just squeeze the glutes. 8, press the heels into the floor. 9, let's go into those flies. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, we're going 10 here. 5, come on. 6, 7, yep. 2 more. And 10. All right, that leaves us about 10 seconds. Our last set here, and then we're gonna move on to our complex. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, right here. 2, turn those shoulders. 3, 4, like you're gonna throw it. 5, 6, come on. 7, good. 8, 9, and 10. Switch it. Here we go. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, 5, going 10, 6, 7, 8, and 9, last one. That's 10. Woo! All right. Well, that got us nice and warmed up. Go ahead and let this timer finish off. Grab a quick sip of water, and then it's time for our complex. All right, we're not gonna use a timer here. Just gonna work along with me. But I do have to go over all of the movements here. I'm not gonna use the mat. Sometimes the mat makes the surface a little hard to balance on. All right, so this is a single arm, single dumbbell complex. Complex, it's a series of exercises. In this case, it's gonna be 5 exercises. The first 4 are all done with a dumbbell. Try not to set the dumbbell down for all 4 exercises. That's the drill. So exercise 1 is going to be a single leg deadlift. I've got the dumbbell loaded in my right hand. I'm gonna balance on my left leg. I'm gonna reach my right leg back and drop that dumbbell toward the instep of the left foot, like so. So we're gonna be working balance here, also be working through our hips. After the deadlift, good old fashioned curls. Just hammer curls. So you go, deadlift for 6, boom, hammer curl for 6, haha. Then from there, it's gonna be a hang clean. So you're gonna take your dumbbell, you're gonna split the knees with the dumbbell, and you're gonna push your butt back. So we're loading into the glutes. Then you're gonna snap the hips forward, you're gonna shrug through the shoulder, you're gonna high pull the dumbbell, flip it over, and just catch it. right there at the shoulders. Remember, cleaning is catching. So we go, boom, like that. Remember, repeat. Boom, that's also going to be for six, you guessed it. From there, we're gonna go squat to overhead press, thrusters, boom, you know those, that's six. And then lastly, we're gonna go down for some push-ups, also for six. We're gonna hop up, we're gonna do all that on the other side. We're gonna complete three rounds on both arms, a total of six sets. So let's get to it. Oh, no timer, what am I doing? Grab your dumbbell, let's do this. We need six single leg deadlifts. Let's go. Push the leg back, push the hip back, drive it forward. You can take a little tap here to regain your balance. That's one. Two, keep the back nice and flat. We don't want to reach here, we want it flat. Three, four, five, yep. Six, and give me some curls. One, yep. Two, just like that. Three, that's right. Four, and five, and six. Split the knees, widen your stance a little bit wider than hips. Snap the hip forward, shrug and catch. One, two, it's a little hop there. Three, basically I'm getting under the dumbbell and catching it. Four, five, six. We hold it here, knee to elbow, press overhead. One, good. Two, three, four, five, and six. Yeah, whole arm, quads, core, get a little bit of everything. Six push-ups, chest to the floor, lock out the elbows. Let's do six. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, last one, six. Simple as that. Let's do it all again. Other arm. Grab your dumbbell. So now I got a left arm loaded. I'm working my right leg. Here we go. You're gonna find your balance is harder on one side. This is my harder side. Two, make sure you're pushing your butt back. There's a bend to the knee here. Three, don't worry about getting the dumbbell to the floor. I can because I got the flexibility for it, but you don't have to. What is that? Three, four, feel those glutes working. Five, six, give me those curls. One, two, come on. Three, four, good. Five, six. We go into our hang cleans right here. One, two, three, four, five, six. Thrusters. One, two, three, four, five, and last one, six. Excellent. And push-ups. And we need six. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six. That is officially one round down. We got two more to go. I'm gonna towel off here real quick, grab a little bit more water, and then we'll get on with round two. All right, right arm is loaded, left leg is working. Here we go. Six single leg deadlifts. One, two, three, four, five, six curls. One, two, three, four, five, and six hang cleans. One, two, three. I do get off the ground there. I do this little hop and catch. It's fine. Five, Six and one. Oh, sorry. There's a squat there. Half. One. Two. Three. Four. Five and six. Yes, and we are back to our push-ups. Here we go, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Just like that. All right, left arm, right leg. We're going for six. Here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six. Give me those curls. One, two, three, four, five, six. Hang cleans right here. One, two, three, four, five, six. Give me those thrusters. One, two, three, four, five, last one, six. And we're back to our push-ups. Four, six. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right. One more on each side. I'm gonna take my quick water break here and we'll get on with it. Let's do it. Right arm, left leg. Give me those six. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, yep, six, curls, one, two, three, four, five, six, hand cleans, one, two, three, four, five, one more. Six, give me those thrusters. One, two, three, come on. Four, five, one more. Six, and let's get those push-ups in. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ah. Yes, we are here. Man, once I start sweating, it just doesn't stop. All right, last set right here. But not for the workout, just for this part. All right, left arm loaded, right leg working. Let's do it. One, two, three, four, one more, ha, six, curls, one, gun show, two, come on, three, four, five, six, hang cleans, one, two, three, four, five, 6. Thrusters. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. One more. And that was 6. And let's get these 6 push-ups in. And then we got this core round, all about the core, to finish off this workout. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. Okay, I am gonna set the timer up for our third and final phase. So now we're gonna do some interval training. We're gonna do 9 rounds. It's gonna be 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. And we're gonna do all core here. There's also gonna be a little shoulder mobility as well. So let me run through these really quick. First exercise, with your dumbbells, we're gonna do a floor wiper. So basically, you're gonna be lying down in our supine position, dumbbells over the shoulders. You're gonna reach your legs out. You're gonna bring both legs up to one dumbbell, bring them back down the middle, and then bring both legs up to the other dumbbell and back down the middle. A couple things here. Don't bend the knees, okay? Try to keep those legs as straight as you can. Reach all the way out, and you can do a little hip lift if you want to get a little extra activation through the core there. Then, that'll be for 40 seconds. That's a long time, so. Modification, yes. So, dumbbells are here. You can bend the knees and lift, and then bend the knees and reach, okay, if you need to. And I'll show that again while we're actually doing the circuit. Then, we're gonna go into a long arm plank. I've done these a lot, you guys should know these. So reach your arms out. And when you're reaching your arms out, think of lifting up the shoulders and reaching toward the ear. Okay, so we're lifting up. So we're getting these lats activated. So instead of just being like this, we're here, all right? We're gonna hold that for 20 seconds. And then you're gonna flip over and you're gonna hold a reverse plank for the remaining 20 seconds. Reverse plank, just like it sounds, right? You're gonna have your hands under your shoulders. You're gonna pull the shoulder blades back. You're gonna lift your hip up, heels down, and just form a straight line. If this is tough, do a bridge instead, okay? And that'll be for 20 seconds. And then lastly, we're gonna go atomic sit-up. From here, tap your heels, reach back out for 20 seconds, and then we're just gonna hold in a tuck position for the remaining 20 seconds, and that's it. Clock set, get your dumbbells, let's get these floor wipers going. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go right here. Remember, you can bend the knees, bend them in and lift, bend them in and reach, or keep those legs straight. Keep the elbows locked out. So we're getting an isolation work through the upper body, and we're getting that core work through the lower body, or through the core, that is. Keep it going. Got about 15 seconds here. These are tough. That's okay. Remember the modification. Bend the knee, reach. Bend the knees, reach. Come on. 3, 2, 1. We got a 20 second break. And we're gonna go long arm plank into a reverse plank. 10 seconds. All this break, I don't know what to do with myself. All right, let's get ready. 3, 2, 1, long arm right here. And if you're starting to slip, like my toes are, just inch them forward and continue. Reach those shoulders up, tuck your tailbone. Breathe into it. We gotta make this transition quick. So go ahead and transition now. Just flip right over, dig your heels into the ground and lift. Pull the shoulder blades in. Chin to your chest, straight line from the heels all the way to the shoulders. Give me 10 more seconds. Feel your glutes working here. Hamstrings are working. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Yeah, work that whole backside. We spend so much time working the front in those planks. Can't forget the rear. Backside, that's where all the big muscles live. Now we're gonna do an atomic sit-up, and then we're gonna hold in a tuck position for 20 seconds each one. Right here, go. Tap the heels, reach the feet. Tap and reach. Now look, this is tough. So if you need to modify, put your hands behind you and use those as a little assist. Otherwise, we're right here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and now lift the shoulders, tuck the heels in towards your glutes, feet are off the ground, shoulders are up, squeezing your belly, and we're just hanging out for 10 more seconds. Gonna really reach those hands. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. All right, two more of those. Ten seconds. We're back to our floor wipers. All right, let's get those dumbbells ready. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it here. Gonna breathe into it. And again, remember your mods. And look, if you need to take a little break like I'm doing right now, just do it. And then when you're ready, get right back to it. Because these are challenging. But remember, keep those legs nice and straight. Get them low to the ground. Ha. Work that core. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo, that was a tough set. That was tough. All right, we got about 10 more seconds, and then we're on to our long arm plank into reverse plank. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it right here. Reach those arms, reach those shoulders. Tuck your tailbone. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling my core already. That's okay. Stay with it. And transition. Right to it. Yeah, pull those shoulder blades in. Lift through your chest. Tuck the tailbone. Dig the heels into the ground. Nice straight legs. 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Woo! This is a tough core round. This core round is no joke. 10 seconds and we go on to our third exercise in our second round. Get ready. We're doing our atomic sit-ups right here. Tap and reach. Tap and reach. Come on. Just kind of got to get in the zone with the abdominals, with the core. You just got to go for the pain, the burn. 3, 2, 1. Let's roll back. Lift the shoulders. Reach. Chin to your chest. Squeeze your belly and hold. 10 more seconds. Hang in there. We got this. We got this. 3, 2, 1. All right. We got one more round. We can do this. One more time. We got this. All right, 10 seconds. Let's get ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Breathe. Just get comfortable with the long haul here. 40 seconds doesn't sound like a long time, but man, when that burn kicks in, it certainly is a long time. Good. Halfway there. Come on. 10 more seconds. We got this. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Time, man, I am glad to see those done. All right. We got our long arm plank about to happen. Into our reverse plank. Let's get ready. 3, 2, 1, and go. Right to it. Again, tailbone is tucked under. Reach the shoulders up toward the ears. And transition. Right to it. Right there. Breathing. We got 10 more seconds. Pull the shoulder blades in, lift through your chest. 3, 2, 1. All right, we have arrived. We got one more 40-second round, and we are good to go. All right, let's get ready. We got 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it right here. Keep breathing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's hold that tuck position for our final 20 seconds right here. Stay with it. 10 more seconds. You got this. Get those shoulders up. 3, 2, 1. And just relax. Good. Extend your left leg. Grab your right knee and pull it over to the left. And then reach your right arm out to the side. And relax into it. Good work today. Got it done. Good. Go ahead and switch sides. Yeah, every time you exhale, just think of falling deeper and deeper into the stretch. Sort of like you're exhaling the tension out of the muscles. Good. Excellent. And let's flip over to our hands and knees. And let's do a quick cat and cow here. So back of the head to the tailbone. Forehead to the knee. Again, back of the head to the tailbone. Forehead to the knee. Let's do that one more time. Back of the head to the tailbone. And forehead to the knees. Good. And let's drop the hip and lift up to the chest. Look up. Good. Push back into a child pose. Breathe. Good. Press back up to your hands and knees. Tuck the toes, that is, and press into our down dog position. Good. Walk your hands back. Walk your feet in. And roll it up. Excellent job. Thank you so much for sticking with it. I will see you next time. Great work today.